Sports car racing in the late 1960s was a period of intense rivalry, innovation, and drama. The 24-hour endurance race, held annually in Le Mans, France, attracted some of the world's most prestigious car manufacturers and drivers. The most memorable rivalry of this era was the duel between Ford and Ferrari, which began when Ford tried to buy Ferrari but was rejected. Ford then decided to challenge Ferrari's dominance at Le Mans, investing heavily in developing the GT40, a powerful and aerodynamic car. After several failures, Ford enlisted the help of Carroll Shelby, and in 1966, finally achieved a historic victory, sweeping the podium and ending Ferrari's six-year winning streak. Ford and Ferrari would continue to swap race wins in events across the globe for the remainder of the decade, and their on-track exploits became legend.
Few tracks are more recognizable than Le Mans. With so many long straights, you'll be at full throttle around 85% of each lap.
good work out there.